Keystone Smarty moves up on the outside to take the lead. Melvin's Woe now second at the rail. Valiant Brett third and Racing Knight on the move. Keystone Smarty flashes past the half in 58 2/5 seconds. Melvin's Woe second. Racing Knight on the outside is third. Valiant Brett fourth at the rail. Smog fifth on the outside. Playboy Hanover sixth down along the rail. They go to the backstretch. Keystone Smarty leads by a neck. Up on the outside, Racing Knight now second by a length. Melvin's Woe is third. Valiant Brett fourth. Smog fifth on the outside. And now Melvin's Woe is out of third and driving as they go to the three quarters. It is Keystone Smarty with the lead. Melvin's Woe driving. Three quarters in 1:28 2/5. And Melvin's Woe recaptures command. It is Melvin's Woe with the lead. Keystone Smarty at the rail. Valiant Brett now coming on as they round the turn and head for home. Melvin's Woe has opened four quick lengths. It's Melvin's Woe, Valiant Brett, Keystone Smarty at the rail. But it's Melvin's Woe winning the first heat of the jug in 1:57 3/5.